How to share and export bookmarks from Google Chrome on Android. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to share and export bookmarks from Google Chrome on your Android phone. So now without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open the Google Chrome app on your phone. And once you have opened it, simply tap on the three dot icon shown in the top right corner of the screen. And after that, the drop-down menu will appear. From that menu, simply tap on Bookmarks. And here, you will see the saved bookmark. For example, I have this folder, so I'm going to simply tap on it to open the list of bookmark. Now, once you see the bookmark that you want to share, simply tap on the three dot beside that bookmark. And from the drop-down menu, simply tap on Edit button. And now here in this section, simply tap on the URL bar and copy that link. Now, once you have copied the link, you can go to the WhatsApp or any other messaging app where you want to share the link and paste the copy link in the chat and send it to the recipient. And that's it. That's how you share and export bookmarks from Google Chrome on your Android phone. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.